How I hate the horn. Here they come.
Which one is he?
The fat one.
You, number.
My.
Your number!
10, 60, 92, 21.
That's the one.
Huh? You, come with us.
Why? Krasnik has done nothing wrong, we swears.
Just a couple of questions. Nothing to worry about.
Now it counts. One more time. One more. First, steel key to the bird tower. Second, up the bird tower to the execution chamber where we waits for who? The Krasnik. And then, through the drain and to the bridge. But what if Krasnik doesn't want to go? What choice would it have? What then? Hiding great. Krasnik drives the cart, bird rings the bell, gate opens, and off we goes. Off we goes! It's a good plan, my love. We need the key to the bird tower. But the Candleman keeps all the keys in his room.
You're early.
We won't stay long.
Did he call for you already?
Gollum has a long list of things to do.
Thank you. That bird is wild. It needs more punishment. Never be too gentle with beasts or slaves.
Perhaps Master wants to read a book in his library now. Nice library full of booksies. Oh, he wants needles against the pain.
Do you have more names for me? I don't recall having sent for you.
No names, Master. Good Master. We only wishes to help.
I only wish to help. How many times do I have to teach you? Shut up! You may leave. All I need today is solitude and peace of mind.
Must make him go away, leave the bird. But how? His nasty daughter, perhaps? The two of them always fights.
You worm, again? Why don't you find some place to go die?
Yes, precious. Let's leave nice woman alone and say nothing.
Ah, very well. What does father want this time?
Golem doesn't know. He's a worm. Daughter should talk to master herself.
Why would I?
Sometimes fathers get suspicious when daughters do things behind their backs.
What did he say?
Do worms have ears? No, they don't. This worm must go now and look for a place to die.
No, you wait right here. I'll have some questions for you later.
That should keep him busy for a while.
Bird must fetch the keys for us.
Locked. Master doesn't wish to be disturbed, does he? Yes, we shall be very quiet.
Such elegant draperies, Father. You always had good taste in foreign things. Or did Mother choose them?
Don't speak of her.
Such old fabric.
I need you to be patient. Have faith in me. I'm going to make up for everything.
Look at these patterns, screaming of guilt and regret. Mother was a traitor, wasn't she? What would they say about her taste? Forgive me, that was stupid. I worry about you, Father.
Worry?
Don't listen to me.
No, I'd like to listen some more. You visited Snara yesterday. Why?
Sometimes a girl wants to make new friends.
Why can't you just trust me? I will make things right this time.
Come here, little one. Very quiet now.
I will not disturb you then.
No, please, stay. We barely spend time with each other anymore.
Thank you.
is the keys. Bring us that, my sweet one. Fetch the keys. Try this way. 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 make them suspicious.
Hey, where are you going?
Master wants to train our birds some more.
You better. It's a wild one, but the black ones learn fast.
Greshnik might be going up the Silent Stairs already. We'll be very grateful when he saves him from that burning light. Is gone.
Ugh, must be another way.
Not up here, it looks like.
Thank you.
almost there. get him out.
The lever! Try the lever! Up there on the cage! Hey! Hey! Are you alive? You're alive! I can't believe we're alive! What were you even doing here? Did they send you up too? What now?
West! We must go west!
Swim!
Wait there!
So confused. What are you doing here? Why are you helping me?
We wouldn't leave a friend behind, would we, Precious?
I don't know what to say, but we're not safe here, are we? What's our plan now?
There's a bridge on the other side, to the west, with carts and crates to hide in. Just did.
Oh well. Sure, this is such a good idea. Swim! I meant that!
Watch your step then! Don't want nice desert man to get drowned! Use these ladders!
How? They're underwater! I'll never get there!
Waiting for
that way. There is high up. I wonder why it's so high up. Wait, no!
Oh, no, no.